Do you ever lose the manuals to things you have, the instruction manuals, and then have to look all over the house for them? Well, I got a solution that we use. We have a special drawer dedicated for just the manuals. So here it is. Let's see if I open it up. So here we just put in most of the manuals, or this thing is for the garbage disposal to get it to work, right? But yeah, this is our manual drawer. The only thing is, I always forget to throw out the things that we don't have anymore, so it's getting pretty full here, but they're all in one place, so I know to go look in this drawer for the manuals because that's where I put them. Another thing is, if you already lost it and can't find it, a lot of times, for the newer products at least, the manual, you could find them online and you just type in what model you have, and then it'll usually take you to a thing where you can read the manual online. So that's another option if you don't want to clutter, even if you don't want to save your manuals and have the clutter. But we have this drawer, it makes things so much easier. Okay, so if you like these tips and like the video, please give me a thumbs up. And if you have not already, please subscribe for more tips and more fun from my family. And we'll see you later. Goodbye.